I have a lot going on, having headsets and ears and wig. I've never done this with wig and everything, but yeah, sorry. How do I put, okay, that's that. Well, there's Danny right there. Okay, how do I, no, I have to remember the, okay, so this is the vanny. Oh my god, this freaking helper. Yo, okay. So it does begin. She said I have to get out of there. Did it just turn? No. Okay, so I have. There's another. Okay, I did one side. Now I have to do the other side. Where the fuck did this guy go? I have to follow this, but he's there. I did one. have to follow these lines, okay? But I'm afraid that this guy's gonna go to Chica. Okay, I remember the last time I was playing this, what was his name? Monty? He was chasing me, but I didn't know what to do. So, in this case, for that virus-looking thing... attack me? Oh my god, this is really annoying. God dang it.
Look in the camera. The door is open.
I don't feel like this is Stranger Things. All the way up here. And go here. Cool. Oh my god. remember this in a video. I think so. Okay. Wow. Okay. Poor flashlight area. Door. Stay on this corner. God, how am I supposed to finish this? Okay. No. Mm-mm, I don't like that. I'm guessing up here? Why does it sound like Titanic? One thing I like about this is that, it's a PC better. Here? Oh my god, with this guy. I don't even know what he is. Is there something I'm sorry. Is there something that tells you what it is? Running, girl? You run really slow. Good job. was him. Ah, no. Vents. Vents.
Vents. You're creepy.
Get in there! Can I... Oh.
No, it's a dead end.
No, it's not.
The camera is now activated.
Find it.
The camera is the way forward.
What? I'm so lost. Because they're whispering in my ear, and I don't even know who's Gregory. Oh. Oh.
It's gone!
Yeah, not
no way. I walked through a big screen, and now I'm in Superstar Daycare? No way this is real. That screen was there before I looked at the camera. I swear. I'm in daycare. Is there a way out of here?
Get to the daycare theater. There's a way down to the catwalks. Should help you get to the raceway.
Okay. Daycare, here we come. I don't really like daycare. Isn't there something supposed to do here? Anybody that has seen my last time in the daycare thing? Oh, I can't. Yeah, Moon, how are you? Don't miss you. Sun is annoying. I'm guessing this way.
Me to reboot you? With this?
But I think I need the Vanny for what is this? Oh, look, a generator right there. Oh, he's so sad. So it's up somewhere? Up the slides? If I'm here. So I have to
find the generator. Find it. Turn on the lights. Hurt him. He hates it. Hates the light. The daycare attendant hates the light.
Blah, blah.
No more sun, no light, forever night.
I missed what he said.
What?
No more light. He sounds like he's like on my right. Somewhere. I have to go up. Oh, so I can't turn off the Vanny? Shit. If I can't turn it off, then that means this guy can appear. Knowing my luck. So trippy. It's up somewhere. Fuck. Generator, what? Generator, down generator. The other side. Isn't she really pretty?
Yo! Oh my god!
I did not die.
How the fuck? I did not die. I literally appeared right there.
I am teary. Okay. Woo! Well then, that was a little crazy. Okay. Okay. Take it off. Shh. Oh, I have to do it all at a specific time? Okay.
here?
Why does the kids sound like they're like depressed? Okay, here I can take it off. Hey, the other one. So bad. Not too bad. So bad. Not too bad. They don't even sound like joyful. You know damn well you could fit through there. Yo. Where can I go? He's up there. Freaking glitch. Where is he? I think he's up there. And I was just up there. Stuck, but he's in front of me. Okay, so I think I was right. He should be where I think he is. Okay, hold on. I was trying to go this way. Supposed to go over there. You know, I don't really like this guy. I really don't. He just pops up right in my face instead of freaking. Oh my gosh. How. Yo, this is complicated. Because I go through all this. I can't go through there. Unless I put the freaking thingy, I guess. He's on this side. Night. At this point, I think I have to go back in here. And figure out what there's a way to go on the other side. She jumped down and went up here. Yo, really? That's what I needed to do. Thank goodness for freaking YouTube and all the people that... What the hell is Freddy doing there? Poor Freddy. Okay. Oh, up here. I'm coming to get you.
No more sun.
Oh, well, I'm going to give you the sun.
Forever
find you.
Night.
Where the fuck are you? I don't want to keep watching because I didn't want to. He's above me. Above me. Okay, I came this way. I thought that was the guy. Oh, right here. Very, very welcome. Now, where am I? Oh god, these freaking things. Oh no, there's a lot of exoskeleton things. Can we? Say this sun and moon guy was actually a lot better than the first one. I didn't feel as annoyed as I was with as this one. Okay, what was all that about? No, I'm gonna play a little bit more and then I should be getting off soon. Looks like we have to... Let's see. Hi. Where should I go? Should I ask you? I already figured this out. Was there a way out this way? No. Oh. I have to do this. I have to. Really annoying.
Ming.
Yo, there's really not a lot of place that I can go. I guess I have to be somewhere else around here. Yes. Yo, these things keep stopping my heart. Entrance. Okay, so I already got one. So. Other one.
What the fuck? So those move too?
Oh my god. There's another one I started playing with this.
I didn't even know they could get you. What the fuck? Yo, if I would have known that, I would have still looked at them.
I thought it wasn't like the last one. The last one. They would be like, boo, you know, like you will look at them and they freeze. And then when you look away, they start moving. I didn't know it was the same concept. Fuck. I'm gonna try this part one more time. Oh my God, this is ridiculous. Yo, I have to, where did I get the other one? So these mofos, oh no, I don't, huh? Okay, the other one's in here. Uh-huh. Jesus Christ. The movie comes out on October 27th. And the producer, the people that made it, is Universal. And Blumhouse or something, that's supposed to be, that's, you know, they're pretty good at like scary movies or something, but I'm not really into scary movies like that. Just because I'm not my vanity mask. Jesus Christ. This mother. Yo, you blocking? I don't think they move on this part. You move, but you're cute. Excuse me. It's a fucking trap. Look at this shit. How am I supposed to do this if they are literally in every corner? Yo. Keep my eye on y'all. Stop. Yo. My headsets are falling off. Oh, because it's stuck on here. Oh my god. No. Okay. Oh god.
So it's only this mofo. Stop it! Freaking... Oh my god. Let me see. This bitch can't see me. I was trying to see if that fucking works. So he's looking for me. So, but then, what I'm afraid of is this one guy. Where are you? I see your eyes. Oh my god. Pay attention to two people? Fucking bitch! Yo, I thought I could go through them, but I guess I could not. Damn, I thought I was invincible. I thought I was invincible, but I guess not. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna try it one more time. Oh my god, with this guy's ass. Should I say freaking robotic butt? Metal butt? Nene, move! Come on, I jumped on you the last time. Oh, okay, I went behind you. They didn't fucking move before! What happens when you feel like you don't get scared of them and then all of a sudden, oh my god. So I can't touch them. Got it. Okay, they don't like to be touched. Got it. All right, not getting near you. Take that off. Don't touch them. Gosh, last time, I swear. Jeez. The long pause after every scare gets me all the time. What do you mean, every pause? Oh my gosh. Ooh. This asshole is on that side, so. Oh wait, I'm going the wrong way. There. such an a-hole. Jesus Christ. What? What was that? You moved too? I hope not. A sec. So what happened was is that I'm on a side that I couldn't take off Vanny's mask. So when you can't take off Vanny's mask, you see this freaking glitch little bunny thingy, right? I gotta figure out what's his name. And then for me to take it off, I had to move a certain spot. So then when I got to that spot, I was able to take it off. And then I had to look back to make sure that this guy wasn't even following me. Jesus Christ, there's so much going on. Oh my God. Hi. Yes. You. Mother. Freaking. Thing. Yo, that nigga walks fast. How the fuck? Two steps, he's here. How? Okay, not that gone. They're dancing. I don't even know what to do. I really don't know. Like, I have to figure out where is this freaking thing? You see this? I would hate to see this, like, in real life. Fuck. Where's this red thing that I have to go? I'm done. Fuck this. I'm done. I've been already an hour and a half with this shit. Yo. So, I'm done with Ruin for today. And I hope you guys liked all this craziness. All right, guys. I'll let you guys go. Have a good night. I'll talk to you guys.